The young players of under 20 are very motivated towards this game, which is on Thursday against Nigeria. They are also so grateful to the former president and the minister of sport. The message that was passed to them in our last dinner at Grand Imperial Royal in Kampala has been very motivating to them. And I can say that this is the future of Ugandan football as we prepare for AFCON 2027. And they are very, very happy. They are very, very patriotic. I believe that this team is going to give one of the best challenges in this tournament.